สวัสดีค่ะ everyone thank you for 2,000 subscribers I'm very grateful that you guys support our channel so today I will make a special video I will go to my grandma's place to cook with my family and also have lunch with them but before we start make sure you watch until the end because I have a gift for you guys are you ready let's go ลุงสวัสดีค่ะมาแล้ว
เดี๋ยวยาจะพัก
My mom said I have to go to local market
วันนี้มัน
สว
ั
สดีค่ะ
ไปดูปลาหมึกจะทำอะไร
My grandma she serve local dessert She's good at cooking and she's good at dessert. Thank you. That's a local dessert. The way it's like wine. Because the red wine made from grape, right? But this one, the alcohol drinking is made from rice.So my mom she left me. บ้างนี่จ้ะ
ขวางเป็นคำเป็นคำ
อ่ะ
เออค่อยๆเยอะใหญ่ไปเพราะมันมีไข่อยู่ข้างในตั้งไม่ให้หลุดนะ
รู้อีกนี่จ้ะ
เกือบขาดนู่นแหละงั้นจะเออนั่นแหละแล้วก็เป็นคำ
โอเค My mom she told me don't cut it but just make a half percentJust make a scar on the strip, but do not cut it. It's Thai food. It's like many herbs in the soup. No, they will put Thai. I don't know in which. I know only one ingredient, pumpkin. This is my family. So this is my grandma, my mom, my brother, and a boyfriend of my mom. And yeah, this is me. And my boyfriend is somewhere. So this is the chicken. Steam squid. This is a kind of this one like local Chiang Mai food. We call gang ho. Just boy sea shell, right? Crab. And that is also Thai food. This is Thai food. But this is Chiang Mai local food. See, like this one. I remember. You like everything. Wait. Okay. Yeah, I will feed you. Yummy, of course, I like my man. Thanks again for 2000 subscribers. And like I promised you guys, I have a gift. So I made a 5 favorite Thai dishes. You can download for free. I will put link in the description. And as always, don't forget to share, leave a comment, subscribe, and shop that like button. Woo! Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.